Hello and welcome to latest TV entertainment news. I'm Andrew Kay and here are my top tips to keep you entertained tonight. Ladies and gentlemen of, shall we say, a certain age will have grown up reading Enid Blyton, and what great memories I have of those books, which are now less fashionable. But I'm sure I will not be alone in looking forward to seeing Chichester Festival Theatre's collaboration with Theatre Clywd in a brand new musical based on the famous five. Let's take a listen to the company in rehearsal.
There's a voice in the wind I've been hearing since we arrived. It could be I'm just sleep deprived. It's saying go for it, go for it. There's a voice in the wind saying we're stronger than we knew. I think you might have heard it too. You've heard it, haven't you, haven't you? And look, that house, it's just a house and not too far. And look at the stars above. I really love the stars. That one's Mars. That one's ours. Jump, fly, fall. Cause every day we jump, fly, fall. They're all my favourite thing to do. Especially if you look around as you jump, fly, fall. Each letter in them's capital. How it always feels to me. And when your greatest fears have caught you, all you've got to do. Watch us race on the hill, barely able to miss the trees. And we're almost entirely knees. And flying suddenly, suddenly. Then we're climbing a tree and we'll lose our grip on the branch. Then we fall like an avalanche. Wonderful, wonderful. And look, the dark is just the dark. And swords are great, and we are up late as well. And who can tell us no? Take it slow, here we go. Jump, fly, fall. Cause every time I jump, fly, fall. That's all I want to be for me. Keep moving and no one will spot you. All you've got to do. And we will get them out alive.
The something five.
And we will survive, you'll see. Believe you me, we will. Hard to kill, never steal. Fears have caught you. All you've got to do.
Well, that's put a very big smile on my face, and I hope that it will introduce that great children's author to a whole new generation of young people. The Famous Five opens at Chichester Festival Theatre on the 21st of October and runs to the 12th of November. Now it's over to Eastbourne for a touch of class, or should I say classical. Beethoven's Fifth is probably one of the, if not the most recognisable pieces of music of any genre, and the London Philharmonic are certainly recognised as the best of orchestras in the world today. So why not head out to hear them both on the 30th of October? Let's look and listen.
Thank you.
Of course you know it. And the evening opens with Schubert's Overture from Rosamunde and the Mozart Flute Concerto No. 1. The London Philharmonic are at the Congress Theatre in Eastbourne on Sunday the 30th of October. And that's all from me for tonight, but join me again soon for more top tips for culture vultures. Good night.